Hello friends, welcome back to my channel MS Creations Handmade. Let's learn to make a Tiffany style lampshade in this video. So let's start. First take any base for your shape and then we will use it to make the lampshade. Then cover this shape with any plastic cling wrap or any polythene bag. Very tightly, I have used two bags and then taped it to make it secure and tight. Now take any old newspapers, magazine papers or any book sheets and then tear them into pieces. We will stick these pieces with the help of glue and water mixture. I have taken equal quantities of water and glue and then mixed it nicely. And then with the help of this glue and water mixture, we will stick this paper on the base shape. I have stuck almost 2-3 layers of paper on this so that it becomes a very thick covering and it becomes sturdy as well. Then I kept this for drying overnight so that it becomes nicely stiff. Next day morning then I removed and it came out nicely and the shape is ready for the lampshade. Then we will take water, glue and plaster of Paris and make a thick paste out of it. If you don't have plaster of Paris, you can also take wall putty and this is very easily available in any hardware shops and also available on any online shopping sites. Before applying the paste, we will make a hole to insert the bulb holder and then we will apply the POP paste on the lamp. I have used a spatula kind of a thing to apply. You can also use brush so that these lines won't be seen and your surface would be smooth. I have dried it overnight and now it has become nicely stiff. If you see any uneven surfaces, you can also sand it with sandpaper and your surface can be made smooth. The same POP, water and glue mixture, we will apply it inside so that it becomes more and more stiff. This also I have dried it very nicely so that now we can do our next steps. The edges of the lampshade are very uneven, so to make it smooth and even I have used air dry clay like Fevicryl molded also you can use and then made the edges smooth with it. To make the surface even so that this joint of air dry clay and POP is not seen, you can use water and apply, or else I have used glue, water and talcum powder, any talcum powder mixture, and made a texture paste and then applied it with the help of a brush. Now after all the clay and texture paste and everything has dried, we will start applying paint on it. So the first step is to apply any white paint to both the surfaces inside and outside. After the paint has dried, we will draw the required design. So I have taken this Tiffany style roses pattern and then with the help of a marker I drew the design on the lampshade. If you have a tracing paper, you can also trace the design on it. I'm using acrylic colors here to paint the lampshade. Very simple colors of yellow, orange and red and a shade of olive green. The base of the lampshade we will keep it very light yellow or orange, and then we will apply borders with the help of black color. Inside of the lampshade, I am using a light olive green shade. You can use colors of your choice, and it all depends on your creativity. After all the base colors have dried, we will make the borders with the help of black color. After the black color has also dried, I'm using 3D outliners here, golden color. As you can see, I'm making one more border inside of the black border. This will give a 3D effect to the painting. After all the borders are done and it has dried, you can see that it looks like as if you have done mosaic painting or used mosaic tiles to make the Tiffany style lampshade. Let this also dry completely, and then in the inside I am sticking mirrors. The mirrors are looking plain. So now I am using golden color 3D outliners and silver color or white pearl color outliner on the borders of the mirrors. So now our lampshade is ready, and now either you can hang it or you can use it as a table lampshade also. It also is a best out of waste DIY and a trash to treasure DIY, and the outcome is very stunning and beautiful. Hope you liked this video. If you have liked it, do give it a thumbs up Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet subscribed. Don't forget to hit the bell icon also to get all the notifications of my latest DIYs. And see you in my next video. Till then, take care, bye bye, and stay safe. Thank you for watching.